wanted to show you this angelic, adorable winter makeup tutorial, and I love it, and I wear it like every day, so you know it's the best thing ever. And what this is for is you can go outside and go sledding with it, or you can even stay inside and like sip hot chocolate and stuff, but I love this look so much, and without further ado, let's just get started. I'm about to look hideous in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, to start, make sure your face is squeaky clean so we can put all the products on it and make sure that it looks absolutely flawless. And to start, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use Lorac Concealer, and my color is C5, and then I'm going to use a concealer brush, and after that I'm going to use the same concealer brush, I'm going to use Lemonade, and finally, over everything, we're going to put Neutrogena Mineral Sheer's Loose Powder Foundation over that. I actually got this at Target. It's a pretty good brand for not being like a Sephora type of product, and then I'm going to use a kabuki brush and just rub it all over my face, okay? The reason we're putting so much foundation and product on our face is so that your face looks absolutely angelic and it's just like untouched and beautiful, just like the snow outside. And if your face is already like doesn't have any acne or any spots or anything, you can just totally skip this step, especially if you like aren't for foundation or whatever, but I need it, so let's get started. Gonna begin on our eyeshadow, and what I'm using, this is by Urban Decay, and it's a little kit, eyeshadow kit, and we're gonna use these colors here. We use polyester bride mostly, especially on our brow bone and our inner corner, so that our eyes kind of glisten with the snow, and it's just gonna look really good. A very special Christmas, yeah, yeah.
Ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is a bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Okay, after your eyeshadow is all done, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna line our eyes, and I'm using Wet n Wild Mega Liner. This is like $2 and it's the best thing ever. And we're just gonna do a really tiny little cat wing just because I like cat wings, but we're just gonna put it a very thin line, okay?
By the fire, to face and afraid, the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Next, what we're gonna do as our eyeliner dries, we're gonna fill in our eyebrows, and Lord knows mine are looking rough right now. So what I'm gonna use is this Victoria Jackson type eyebrow filler, and I'm actually just gonna fill in my eyebrows a bit lighter than what I normally do, because since we'll be outside, the sun will shine and I don't want my eyebrows to look really drawn on. So I'm just gonna fill them in. Now our eyebrows are all done. That's how they look. And my color that I use is just a light brown color, in case you wanted to get that. And now what we're gonna do is we're gonna do our lashes, my favorite part.
Of all the guys that I have
they're done, I feel so much better. I literally feel like a 12-year-old boy when I don't have mascara on, and after I put it on, I'm like, ah, and I get so excited because it's just my favorite part. I think it makes such a big difference. I just got excited. Let's not talk about this anymore because, okay. So now what we're gonna do is I think we're gonna move on to blush. And, I forgot to tell you. Make sure you really focus on your bottom lashes because I think that makes you look much more angelic and youthful when you have longer bottom lashes. And now what we're gonna do is, I think we're gonna put on blush now. And the blush I'm using, I actually just got this on Black Friday. And this is by Laura Geller. Literally the best blush I've ever used in my life. And this is, it's baked blush, and this is in the color Maui. And I love it. And we're gonna put this blush on, and then we're gonna look fabulous after, okay? Okay, do not be scared to load the blush on. I am giving you permission right now. And normally, I'd kind of put it upwards so it looks like I have cheekbones when I actually don't. But right now, I think that a blush, any type of blush, gives you a really youthful glow as well as, like, you look a lot happier. Like, if I think of an angel and I'm thinking of, like, heaven right now, I would think they'd all have a lot of blush on because that's how people look happy. It gives you like a flush in your cheeks. Come on now, this is making sense. I don't know if it makes sense to you guys, but just pound the blush on is what I'm trying to say. Okay, after you apply your mountains of blush, what I'm gonna do now is use this Berry Vanilla by Laura Geller. It's this marbled lipstick. Can you see it? Isn't that pretty? Here, I'll zoom in for you. Isn't this pretty? I got this on Black Friday as well, and once again, it's by Laura Geller. It's called Berry Vanilla, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna put this on our lips to create cute little pink lips. Okay guys, you're all done. Now you're ready to go outside and go sledding and go skiing and snowboarding and have a snowball fight and make a snowman and whatever else you want to do. And your makeup is flawless right now. And since we use such amazing products, it'll stay, obviously. And I really like this makeup look, and we use really nice pastel colors to match the snow. I'm ready to go play in the snow, and I love you guys so much. Bye! What a bright time, it's the right time. Knock, knock. Who's there?
A polar bear!
Now what we're gonna do is hello, Mr. Curl, what are you doing? Go back in with the others.
Thank you.
I'm really hyper. Don't tell anyone. Do you know why? It's because I had 9 pieces of fudge for breakfast.